There you go. Much better. That was filthy. That had bong loads on it or something. Welcome to today's video, everybody. Today, I'm gonna go fucking rip, but I just wanna do a little quick thing because I get questions about it all the fucking time. I have implants. I like to do body modification, like biohacking shit, as they call it, whatever. I have a RFID implant, I have a magnet implant, I got some shit because I think it's super fucking cool and cyberpunk, and I get asked about it a lot. So today, real quick before we go to the flying, I'm gonna talk a little bit about my finger magnet, my little finger magnet. That's for the thumbnail right there. You can't really see it. My finger is just like whatever, normal finger. Maybe a little indentation in it. It's just like right there. One day I was looking at, you know, cyberpunk stuff on the internet, and I saw that biohacking was a thing. People get implants to get enhanced fucking senses and shit with like magnets and, like I said, the RFID NFC implants. There's some LEDs. That's about as far as they've gone right now. But I thought the magnet was super cool. So I went to New York City. I've had this for about 4 or 5 years now. I went to New York City, you know, they got a scalpel. Cut my finger open, shoved a magnet in, sewed it back up, bada bing, I got a fucking magnet in my finger. Now this, I can feel magnetic fields, I can pick up fucking screws and shit, anything that's ferrous that has, you know, magnetic properties, I can pick up. Microwave, when it goes, I feel like a half little dome bubble of magnetic waves and shit, like my clippers, when I cut my hair, because that's just, you know, the little tight, whatever fucking motor that is, I can feel the bubble of magnetic energy off that. It's pretty fucking crazy, since I've had it for so long. It definitely is like a sixth sense. I expect to feel, if I touch a surface, I expect to feel whether it's magnetic or not. But basically, I've had it for so long, like, I'm walking around the world touching metal, touching fucking magnets and shit, and that's my reality, you know what I mean? My reality is I can feel fucking magnetic fields now. I wanna go fly. I'm gonna go to New Jersey and I'm gonna do some ripping, but I'm gonna show you a little demonstration with a little dubbed narration of the finger magnet. I filmed some footage earlier. Now you're gonna eat your fucking dog beans? Every time. Julian's eating dog beans. I filmed some footage of the magnet earlier. I don't really remember what I did, but let's go watch it. Crashing through the sky. All right, like I said, I recorded all this earlier and I really don't remember what I recorded, but. Oh yeah, here is like, see that one sharp screw? I'm showing off the magnet. Say you wanna just get one sharp screw out of a thing. There, the magnet just gets the single screw. Say you want to get multiple screws out of the thing. Boom, finger magnet, multiple fucking screws at once. I don't know what that cut was. Oh no, you spilled your screws all over your filthy desk. Well, not to worry. The finger magnet is boom, sweeps it right up like any kind of bristle vacuum cleaner you can buy from a traveling salesman. Here we go. Now with the bag test. Oh, your finger's too fucking fat to fit in the bag? Well, no worry. Just put one finger in there. Fish out those little screws, boom, you got screws dangling off your dangle. This is not made of metal. I thought this was ferrous metal. It's some kind of non-ferrous metal, so you can fuck off. This is a strawberry. I don't know why I put a strawberry on here. I thought I had read somewhere strawberries were metal, but they are definitely not ferrous metal, if metal at all. This is the thing from a fucking thing, and look at the thing, pick the thing up. It's kind of a heavy thing, so it doesn't work so well. This is another thing from my thing. Whatever that thing is called. What the fuck is this thing called? God damn it. Not a soldering iron. Not a rotor tool. Fucking. This is a cheesecake? No, this is a carrot cake. And if you drop your screws in your carrot cake, you can use your magnet.
I gotta quit fucking smoking so much. Well, let's go to New Jersey.
Hey, I'm in New Jersey. Is this focused? I'm trying a new shooting mode. I usually do film this thing on 1080, but I'm filming it on 4K. And it's really cropped. I have to stand like way back here. This is where I usually hold my camera. On 4K, this close is not good. Fuck, I do not have the face for 4K. Okay, I'm back on the like 1080 fucking P setting. I thought I was gonna try to be fancy and use 4K, but I don't like things I'm not used to. Look at this, triple fucking dive. Let's get this shit out of the car. I rebuilt both my quads yesterday. So these motherfuckers are untested. I have no idea if they even arm. I should really start arming and test hovering my quads before I take them out. Dive gap time. Ah, fuck. Fucking hell. So, do you remember last video when I was stuck in a tree and I was turtle moding for like 10 hours? Well, I thought it was just my motors that got fucked up, so I replaced the motors, but I just fried this fucking motor, so I guess it's my ESC that's fucked up. That fucking sucks. You ever seen that before, though?
it like scorched the carbon and it pulled like little carbon fucking threads out, dude. That is fucking crazy. I've never seen some shit like that. How the fuck did it scorch it like that? Whatever. Backup quad, where are you? You're the main quad now. Now you're the backup quad, you piece of shit. You're the, hey, main quad.
Like Ricky Rose. You know my people would say. And so I'm back to the block. Cause I ain't got no big money yet. And if you ain't on the block, then you must not be hungry yet. But if you got that dope, then show me where your money at. And if the shit be filthy, I'll show you where the laundry at. Mad abs on my iCloud. Fuck the free ones pressing by now. You know that by now that it should have been. Bullet holes up in your bins. Bullet hole all in your friends. Bullet holes up in my wall. Bullet holes keep the grip cool in the summer. We don't sell them up. We don't sell them up. I said, bullet holes keep the grip cool in the summer. We don't sell them up. We don't sell them up.
See that? Where is it? There's like this dude's of motorcycles over here. Cool motorcycles driving around. Hang on, before we do this, bullshit, I'm gonna go ask them if I can chase them. I'll be right back.
Superman that, oh! Yeah, why me crack that RoboCop? Super friend, now why me jock? Jocking on them, hate them, man. When I do that soldier boy, I lean to the left, then crack that thing now. You! I'm jocking on you, I'm jocking on you. And if we get the fight, then I'm cocking on you, I'm cocking on you. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crack it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some bathing mate. Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh, why me crack it, why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy, that Superman that oh. Now why me you crack that soldier boy? 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 Soldier boy, I'm in it. Oh, why me crack it, why me roll? Why me crack that soldier boy, that Superman that oh. Now why me you crack that soldier boy? 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 Now why? I'm bouncing on my toes. Why me super soaked that oh. I'ma pass to a rap and he gon' crack it up for sure. Haters wanna beat me, soldier boy, I'm the man.
Okay,
baby.
So here's the thing, I was shaky. Those were some nice fucking motorcycles. Those dudes were very nice. Hey, thanks if you're watching this for letting me chase you. But I was getting the shaky. Look, I'm wearing shorts because it's fucking summer. I gotta get Tanner. I was shaking, dog, because I did not want to hit their motorcycles. They were going very fast. That was super fucking cool, though. But now look, it's Erica. Well, no, we already said it. We said Erica. I'm doing it. Erica's here. We already did a take, but this one's way better. Burr, 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 burr. So every pack today is going to be a goddamn warm-up pack. There's the freeway. Watch me fly my drone. We'll be right back. we got a problem. We got a problem, y'all. We have a big, big time problem. I went to go plug a little battery into this drone, and guess what? All the lights come on, but I get zero beeps at all. So my little new favorite Foxeer flight controller might be dead. This was the one that I turtle moded for 3 hours straight in that fucking tree. That one's fucking dead. I only have two quads. I have no drones. Do you want to watch me run really fast? That could be a cool thing. No, let's not do that. Do you want to see me try to jump over the car? I could try to jump over my car. Fuck, what do we do for the rest of the video? Oh, here we go. I have my BQE rips. Fucking shut up. I have my BQE rip squeak with my GoPro 6. So did you come here wanting to see some cinematic micro footage? Well, you're in fucking luck. Check this shit out.
Firm and young with a laid-back tongue. The aim is to succeed and achieve at 21. Just like Ringling Brothers, our days in astound. Captivate the mass cause the pros is profound. Do it for the strong, we do it for the meek. Boom it in your Jeep. Or your Honda, or your Beamer, or your Legend, or your Benz. The rave of the town to your foes and your friends. So push it along, trails we blaze. Don't deserve the gong, don't deserve the praise. The tranquility will make you unball your fists. For we put hip hop on a brand new twist. A brand new twist with a whole heap of mystic. So low key that you probably missed it. But yet it's so loud that it stands in the crowd. When the guy takes the beat, they bowed. So raise up squire, adjust your attire. We have no time to wallow in the mire. If you're on a foreign path, then let me do the lead. Join in the essence of the cool out breed. You cool out to the music cause it makes you feel serene. With the birds and the bees and all those groovy things. Like getting stomach aches when you gotta go to work. Or staring into space when you're feeling berserk. I don't really mind if it's over your head. Cause the job of resurrectors is to wake up the dead. So pay attention, it's not hard to decipher. And after the horns you can check out the viper.
Well, shit, I broke fucking everything. I guess that's today's video. I have no more quads. I have no more batteries. I'm gonna have to go home and repair everything. Thanks for watching. I appreciate that. You know, I don't say this a lot, but I promise next time we'll be better. I really do appreciate it, everybody. Make sure, no, don't do anything. Don't subscribe. Press the dislike and unsubscribe from this channel and go do something more worthwhile than watching this stupid fucking video. Like watching a Zorro video. Peace.
My reality is I can feel fucking magnetic fields now.